The man leading the fight against the pandemic now has the virus himself. Today, the National Institutes of Health announced Dr. Fauci has COVID. The agency says the 81-year-old chief medical advisor to the president is experiencing mild symptoms. Fauci is fully vaccinated and has been boosted twice, and he has not been in close contact with President Biden recently.